temporary fields for RVers. It's a RV park, of course. And this is kind of at the very tip of Cedar Key, which is kind of neat. That's the Gulf, obviously. And this is pretty cool. Just past the parking lot. Tipsy Cow, Harbor Master. Really cool little walk here. Cedar Key is not nearly as big as I thought it was. Wife wants to go in there for drinking some bubbles, and I am going to go into this club, Steamers and Clam Bar and Grill. Chowder is the big thing. We're gonna go in and give it a try. We came here 2 days ago, but they close at 3 every day except Saturday, except 4. Three-time world champion.
I'm not sure that it's the world.
Some photographs or paintings for sure. Here's the lady took care of us. She's trying to avoid being taken in the picture. You want to say hi to YouTube? I'll edit you out if you don't.
Hi! Come visit the Tonys!
How long do we gotta stay here? For people we don't know in one lines. All of the clothes are designer, fast cars and who knows who.